this point.
Kevin says that he was protecting the Panthers' home turf. Team officials say they are reviewing the stadium's banner and flag policy to see if they need to make any changes. In the meantime, other Panthers have been rallying around Cam after he started getting some backlash. Several players, including Derek Anderson, Ryan Khalil, and Mike Tolbert, have been tweeting out that they told Cam to rip the banner down. They say the controversy is their fault and not his. Well, this morning, Cam Newton was named the NFC Offensive Player of the Week for the team's win against the Packers. And you can join in the conversation about the NFC.